YouTube channel. We are roaming here in the rural Bengal, and we have reached here a place called Boitupur, which is very near, which is very iconic, very old. As you can see, we are sitting right here in this Rajbadi, which is very traditional. And as you can see, this beautiful architecture is a witness of the Bengal Jomidari, which actually gained a lot of prominence when the British Raj was there in this country, with Calcutta being the capital. Anyway, we move on. We just, to be specific to this place called Boitupur, we have come here and we have met this gentleman who is, as you can see, is very old, very experienced, and he knows the story about this place, and he's going to tell us all of this in Bengali, so please bear with us. দাদু আপনি যদি কিছু বলেন এই জায়গাটার ব্যাপারে, কি বৈদ্যপুর নাম কিরম করে পড়লো?
The name Boitupur came to its existence because of the word Boiddo. Boiddo means doctor. This area was frequented by doctors. That's why the name is Boitupur. The Nundibadi got started by a 5-year-old boy called Haradhan Nundi, who was thrown out by his father. He came here, he met the villagers here, and those villagers took a pity at him, and they provided him a house. They provided him some rice first, then provided him a shelter. Later, when he grew up, they provided him some sort of business as well. By God's grace, his business ran and he became successful. Then he got married, and obviously after that his son was born, later his grandson, and then this whole thing was born. And this is how the Nundibadi, or the clan of Nundis, came into existence.
আচ্ছা, আপনি যদি এই আশেপাশের যে বাড়ি, কাচারি বাড়িটা আছে, একটা জমিদার বাড়ি, দুটো জমিদার বাড়ি দেখলাম, একটা এখানে একটা ওখানে, আর এখন আমরা বসে আছি পুজো বাড়ি, যদি একটু সব ব্যাপারে একটু অল্প অল্প করে যদি কিছু বলেন। কাচারি বাড়ি জমিদারি থাকবি কাচারি?
As you can see, there are three big buildings. One is the Kachari House, Office of Documentation. One is the meeting place where the civil servants used to strategize. And there are two Jomidar Badis. Both of them are closed. And right now you are sitting in the Rajarajeshwar Thakur Badi, their place of worship, the place of worship of the Nundis.
We have reached here, this place called Boitupur, and you can clearly see behind me all these Jomidar Badis. As you can see, we're going to take you all through this journey. First of all, let me show you all these places. Like, look there, there's this Jomidar Badi, it's called the Nundi Badi. We'll tell you the story about this Nundi Badi. Then there is this something called Boitak Ghar, where you actually used to take your administrative decisions, or you used to meet with your officials to plan on your strategy ahead. And then right there, there's another part of Nundibadi. As you can see, the architecture is quite same. And I am standing right at the center of this place, which is called the Rajarajeshwar Thakur Badi. It's the place where Nundis have their own god, Sri Krishna, and they used to worship him. This place is still very much a hustling place because people still come here, and there is this Durga Puja that happens every year with a lot of hustle and bustle. We'll take you to this journey, but before that, just have a look at this place. Such a beautiful place. It's January morning, it's winter, it's full of sunshine. What a day to, you know, roam around. I hope you'll like it.
We are now entering the Pujo Badi. To the left of the door, that is to the south, there is a 4 foot high facing pavilion temple where Raj Rajeshwar, that is Narayan Shila, could be seen. Next up is the Terracotta Temple, which is located in different part of the house. As you can see, the architecture is very old and it houses a Shivling. The whole temple is said to be around 300 years old. Now we are getting inside the Boithakkhana. Boithakkhana was the meeting room of Sitaram Nundi Chowdhury, one of the Jomidars of the Nundi dynasty. The vast building is still standing intact, just opposite the Kachari house. There is a wall and an iron gate in front of the building. Hemanta Nundi of the Nundi dynasty also held meetings in this Boithakkhana. Jomidars used to sit and hang out in this building and had various entertainment. When the Jomidari left, the building was closed. Welcome to the Kachari Badi. The Jomidars carried out the Jomidari administration from this building. The walls of the building are covered with small bricks, as you can see in this video. Exterior walls have remained intact, without plaster, since time immemorial. Kachari maintained all official documents and land records related to the revenue collection of the Jomidari. We are now taking the stairs to the roof. The steps are very steep, which actually symbolizes the kind of architecture that was on display maybe 300-400 years ago. We get upstairs and the Boithapur skyline greets us.
Hello, hope you guys are enjoying my video. As I said earlier, we're going to show you the Nundi Badi. This is it, right behind me. As you can see, it's almost dilapidated, almost on the verge of, you know, almost getting extinct. 300 years old, and as my camera person will show you, all these used to be history. As you can see, it's almost dilapidated. Some of it looks like a chasm which has seen its prime. Almost 300 years old, nobody stays here. Some of the people told us that the owners stay in Calcutta and they take care of it. And even then they don't take care of it. They come sometimes they don't. As you can see, nobody stays here. But clearly shows what it used to be 300 years back. It used to be like a new bride, and today it stands like a widow. Thanks a lot.
We now head back home. But one thing, one idea that doesn't leave me, or that question you can say. What would have been had the Nundi dynasty survived? Thanks a lot for watching.